when we talk about Europe, we image a wonderful world. People are rich there. People have has a lot of money. They don't have to worry about their work or their job. France is actually is very different than what I saw in the media or in the news. It's not really a country romantic or always have the rose or people sitting there for drink coffee. No, not a country like this. Because I lived in Marseille, and Marseille is a city where has a lot of immigration. So there has a lot of Arabic people, a lot of African people. So there has a mix of cultures. I have a lot of Muslim friends there. So we talk a lot about the Islam, for example, Islam, and also about some, how to say, the world system. Because Taiwan is very influenced by America. So we always think like what Americans thought. But when I was in France, there has a lot of opinion. I talk about a lot of complot.
Conspiracy
with my friends about, for example, the war in Libya, the Arabic Spring, something like this. We have a lot of conflict, cultural conflict. And that's not all of them are more bad experience. Some of them help me to think about the culture, the different culture, different lifestyle. For example, my parents, my mother was very worried about this because she thinks I stay with some terrorist or something like this. We never meet some people like this in Taiwan or here. Not many people talk about the international policy. It's time to try to realize something out of the land, out of our country.